that I knew the secret place where I might find my God. I spread my wants before his face and pour my woes
my soul to